Pleading that he had to do dubbing for a number of his pending films, Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt is likely to move to the Supreme Court Tuesday to seek more time to surrender following his conviction in a 1993 Mumbai blast case. Sanjay was sentenced to 5 years in jail by the Apex Court March 21 for the illegal arms possession during the 1993 Mumbai bomb blast. INS report.